So this spot is just past the Fakahatchee Hilton. And normally on this grassy area, there's a lot of alligators. But today they're in the water, and here's one right here, looking at me, saying, "Hey, we're gonna go past it." Oh, something happened over there. There's the fellow that I just walked past. He didn't seem to be too bothered. There's another one there, but it just went under the water. You can hear the frogs croaking. Those aren't alligators, those are frogs. There's a little footbridge over the little water cut here. No alligators on this side. Of course, here's a strangler fig growing off of the palm. Got all these air plants growing off of this guy here. Nice blue skies today. Ooh, there's a guy right there. Okay. So I'm gonna head back. Keep the camera on in case the alligator tries to bite my leg off. Big guy. Going fast. Not hanging around.